A Regretful Party with the CEO. Chapter 3. His Lookalike. Evan, this kid is plain rude. She want to apologize even after bumping into me. Just look at her. Evan tipped his chin down to glance at Naina. She was fair-skinned, and her clear eyes had a stubborn glint to them. With her head still lowered, Nicole peeked at Evan, who was staring intently at Naina, all the while praying that he wouldn't perceive the similarities between Naina, Maya, and her. God help me, please, she muttered a silent prayer under her breath. Juan, who noticed how odd his mother was behaving, followed her line of sight and studied Evan with slightly narrowed eyes. That's weird, this man, kinda looks like me. Juan's curiosity was piqued. He was about to walk forward to examine his lookalike more closely, but Nicole caught his arms before he could take a step. She then fished out a child-sized mask and hastily covered his little face with it. My dear boy, please don't cause me any trouble. If Evan sees your face, it'll all be over. You'll lose your beloved mommy forever. Even though Juan couldn't understand the intention behind his mother's actions, he didn't go any further, hence, allowing Nicole to pull him tightly towards her. Is this your child? Evan's deep and magnetic voice almost caused Nicole to jump out of her skin. She nodded stiffly but did not dare make a sound for fear that he would recognize her voice. You should discipline your child from a young age, or she'll grow up to become an uncivilized person. Who are you to say that? This lady was the one who spoke rudely to Maya first. If she didn't go around bullying kids, I would be said sorry ages ago. After that, Naina raised her chin and returned Evan's gaze without a trace of fear in her eyes. This child of yours is a feisty one, huh? The young woman standing beside Evan gaped at Naina with a startled look on her face. Evan's mouth lifted slightly around the edges. This little girl seems to be very well-spoken, and her headstrong personality reminds me of someone. She reminds me of. At that thought, he peered even closer at Naina's snowy white face. Then, he transferred his gaze to Maya. Finally, his eyes fell upon Nicole, who was covered from head to toe. These two children look so similar to that woman. Could their mother be? Nicole looked up just then. When her gaze met with Evan's keen ones, her grip subconsciously tightened on Juan's clothes. Evan's gaze deepened, and he strode towards Nicole. Every step he took filled her racing heart with dread. Oh, God, what should I do? What if this bastard insists on seeing my face? She could hear her rapidly beating heart that was going to fly out of her chest any moment now. Evan came to a stop right in front of her and fixed her a penetrating stare. It's over. It's all over. I am done for. You. Welcome to download Flipread APP to read more chapters of A Regretful Party with the CEO novel online.